A pole barn type building is on fire near the Cottage Grove facility. It was part of a woodworking business. Crews from a number of fire departments are monitoring that smoke to make sure it does not affect visibility for any incoming flights.